How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city. How can I be of service?
You play Gwent, don't you?
Oh, sure. Because I'm a dwarf, is that it? Do you also believe I know every other bleeding dwarf in existence, and at the end of each day, I deepen the mineshaft in my cellar?
So you play or not?
Aye, I play.
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Why not? can't rightly recall the last time I was so thoroughly thrashed. The card's yours.
Tried your best. Tell me, who else would have worthwhile cards?
There's Marquise Serenity, for instance. She don't boast about it, but she has one of the best decks in town, and uses it damn well. I know what I'm talking about.
Could it be that all roads lead to the Passiflora? Welcome back. When I look at you, why, I almost regret I'm no longer on active duty.
I'm curious. You play Gwent?
Certainly. Though for high stakes exclusively, of course. In fact, the game would be exceedingly boring without the risk.
Up for a round?
Why, yes. Let's play.
Thank you.
fail to understand how I lost that. Oh, I believe this card belongs to you now.
Know any other players willing to stake rare cards?
In Novigrad, Siggy Reuven's collection is famous. You really should challenge him.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Ever play Gwent?
I do. Gwent's like politics, just more honest. Care for a game against an old master?
Yeah, let's play.
Not bad. See you don't have Esterhad Tyson in your deck. Here, he's yours.
Thanks. Know anyone else I could win some cards off of?
I know an elf you might try. Got an excellent card in his deck. You'll find him beyond the city walls, where the Scoia'tael stragglers have their shanty town.
Greetings.
It's you. I'll never forget you. I must thank you once more.
You know me? Where from?
We met long ago in Broccola.
Possible, but can't say I remember.
No surprise. You were badly wounded then. If not for the Dryad's care, it's unlikely you would have survived.
Long time ago. So long it feels like it happened in another life. Maybe that's not so far from the truth. You play Gwent?
Do you really have no one else to play with?
Always nice to play someone new.
Fine. Beggars can't be choosers after all. I'll play you, and even stake one of my unique cards.
Pull out your cards.
Thank you. Damn it all, I'd so hoped for victory. Alas, so be it. You've won the card fair and square.
Hey!